Jadelle is a long-acting, reversible contraceptive method that consists of two small flexible rods implanted under the skin of a woman's upper arm. Each rod contains levonorgestrel, a synthetic progestin hormone, which is slowly released into the body over a period of up to 5 years. Jadelle works by thickening cervical mucus, making it difficult for sperm to reach the egg, inhibiting ovulation in some women, and altering the uterine lining to prevent implantation of a fertilized egg. Side effects of Jadelle vary, but may include menstrual changes such as irregular bleeding, spotting, or amenorrhea. Hormonal effects such as headaches, mood changes, nausea, dizziness, or acne. Some women may gain or lose weight, pain, infection, or irritation at the site of implantation. Other adverse effects include breast tenderness, decreased libido, or ovarian cysts. There are advantages of using Jadelle compared to other methods. This includes long-term contraception. Jadelle provides up to 5 years of protection. It is over 99% effective in preventing pregnancy. Once inserted, it requires no daily or monthly maintenance. Fertility returns quickly after removal. It can be used by breastfeeding mothers and those unable to use estrogen-based contraceptives, and it may lower the risk of endometrial cancer and pelvic inflammatory disease. Jadelle may also have some disadvantages, including menstrual irregularities. Insertion and removal require a medical procedure and may pose a slight risk of complications such as infection. It does not protect against sexually transmitted infections. Additional barrier methods like condoms are needed for prevention. Initial cost may be higher compared to short-term methods, though cost-effective over time. Women with certain conditions should consult their healthcare provider before using Jadelle. History of breast cancer or other hormone-sensitive cancers. Active liver disease or tumors. Undiagnosed abnormal vaginal bleeding and known or suspected pregnancy. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.